Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to remove the headlight in a Promaster. So the first thing we got to do is remove this top panel here. Now, it has Phillips, but they have these little knobs. You should be able to take them off by hand. If not, just go grab a number two Phillips. Now you can go ahead, pull on it. So the back of it is hooked underneath the fender over here. So you want to lift it up and out this way, because if you lift it straight back, you might break this part back here. Next, we have to remove this lower bezel for the headlight. So go ahead and grab a number three Phillips and take this fastener out. This is the hardest part of the job to me. So if we look in here, you can see that there is that tab. So I'm taking a long pry tool and I have to push the little tongue over in order to remove the bezel. The next hardest part is removing this back corner here. It's very hard to get your fingers in here. You could take a pry tool, but the best way I find is if you get in here with your pry tool here and get right onto the clip and twist it, you can remove it. Now all we have to do is remove the three 10mm. So we have one on top, one at the front here, and then one at the back. There's little springs in the back giving a bit of tension, so you have to give it a little tug when you pull these headlights out. And finally, there's just one little plug. And then you got your headlight out. And there you guys have it. That's how you remove the headlight. And now with it out, you can go ahead and do any servicing you need to do.